Hi everyone, Darin Triolo here, host of the American Dream TV, coming to you from Solana Beach. This is one of the most eclectic and laid-back beach communities in all of San Diego County. Behind me here is Fletcher Cove. Believe it or not, this cove was carved out of the ocean bluffs in the early 1920s by one man for 3 months with a fire hose. He borrowed water from Lake Hodges Dam and literally sat here and carved out this cove so that the community had an awesome beach spot to enjoy the ocean and come together. One of my favorite things about Solana Beach is that they've maintained and stuck true to their roots. It's a very, very cool, laid-back surfer vibe kind of town. And they've got tons and tons of walkability. In fact, you could just park your car or take the train into the train station and then just go walk and explore. One of the best areas of Solana Beach that's super walkable from here is one block away. We're gonna head to the Cedros Design District. The Cedros Design District is a super eclectic mix of everything from boutiques, interior design studios, you have home furnishings, then you have cafes and coffee shops. It has literally something for everyone. And when you're in Solana Beach, there's no way you can leave without seeing some amazing live music. We're gonna talk to the president of the world famous Belly Up, Chris Goldsmith. Hey Chris, well thanks for having us in the Belly Up. It looks a little different with the lights on.
Hopefully it still looks okay.
It still looks great. I wanted to just learn a little bit about your history with Belly Up and tell me a little bit of your background.
I started working here back in 1988, went off and did other things for a while in the music industry and came back 17 years ago. And I've been running the booking and marketing and ticketing side of things here for that time. The owner of the Belly Up actually owns the whole building, which is about a block long, and it was a lot of industrial, you know, shops, trades, and he decided to open a little bar in here, and everybody thought he was crazy, and they told him he'd be Belly Up within a year. And so that he decided that that's what he would call it.
Tell me about some of the acts that you've had here that maybe people would know about, maybe some famous groups, and then maybe some of your favorites that have been playing here for a while.
Certainly one of the biggest bands that has ever played here, that has played here twice. Once in the 80s, they played here in front of about 200 people, which is the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Jimmy Buffett likes to play here, has played here several times, and those have been great shows for a private event, but we did have the Rolling Stones play here once.
Oh, wow. Are there any of your favorite like local bands that have been playing here?
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of great local bands. Some of them have been playing here a long time. One of them is a reggae band called Common Sense. Mm-hmm. Right now, there's, you know, the Pine Mountain Logs play here, and they're great. There's bands like Oza Motley that play here. Los Lobos plays here every year. The Punch Brothers seem to play here every year. So, you know, there's just a lot of great music coming through.
And I didn't realize you guys are actually a head sponsor of Fiesta del Sol.
Yeah. So we've been associated with Fiesta del Sol. You know, it started 40 years ago also. Right. And we've done the booking there almost every year.
Chris, thanks so much for your time. I appreciate
Absolutely.
You having a chat with us.
Yeah, glad to have you.
We're a couple of blocks away from the Belly Up Tavern on one of the most coveted streets in all of Solana Beach, North Granados, where we have this incredible duplex behind me that presents an awesome investment opportunity. Whether you live in one unit and rent out the other, you do short-term rentals, or if you just hold it as a pure investment property, it's one bedroom and one bath with beautiful ocean views, and then another two bedroom and one bath down below that also has ocean views. And let me tell you, real estate is all about location. This location is second to none. You know a beach town is special when you can surf in the morning, shop during the day, go listen to live music at night, or grab a beer with a good friend, all without ever getting in your car. Cheers.